Bonjour,
Stage 17 of this Tour de France will be a Swiss one. It takes place solely in Switzerland.
Totalement suisse,
the stage starts in Bern and will end at the Immelsen Dam. The stage will be very difficult after the second rest day of this tour.
Jour de repos de ce Tour de France,
there will be a rather flat part before climbing the Col des Mosses. Then the riders will reach the Rhône Valley. And as we reach Martigny, we will tackle the two ascents that take us to the dam. The first climb will be 30-40 minutes long. It's the Col de la Forcla, followed by a little downhill, and then the last ascent to the Immelsen Dam, which will be demanding as it will take us up to almost 200 meters of altitude.